Hi, everybody. Welcome back to Pokemon Infinite Fusion. This is part two. If you are just tuning in, Lynn, show them what we did. Show them what's happening here. This is a randomizer and the Pokemon are freaks. We got one of these.
Azursa.
One of those.
We got Clefdour. We got Remochick.
My favorite, Remochick.
Fanchu.
Slugrock.
Slugrock.
That's a great one.
And Drapoke.
Drapoke, the one that we made ourselves.
I'm excited.
So if you haven't noticed, this is a Pokemon game where the Pokemon get fused together. It's better than I expected, honestly.
I think Fanchu might be my favorite, depending.
Fanchu's pretty cool.
I'm gonna get some more
Pokeballs. Yeah, we went into this not really knowing too much of what to expect, and I'm pleasantly surprised, I must say. This is quite good. We're pretty poor.
We'll wait on the splicers for now, because we'll...
Okay.
But we should have Pokeballs.
Yeah, Pokeballs are a good thing to have.
We're not getting much money.
But yeah, we gotta make some mother-loving money so we can fuse more freaks.
We got a gym coming up, and of course we got rid of our strongest Pokemon.
So it's a randomizer, so Brock is going to be Brock, but we don't know what Pokemon he's going to have.
Should we go have a peek at it at least?
Sure.
It's not a...
Is that what we did, though?
What's this?
Is that what we said? I don't know.
Pokemon
Trainer, I brought back this special flute for my travels. Show me this city's badge and it's yours.
Oh, where's the gym?
So is this like a completely different game? Like, this looks very different.
It's the same, but different.
Okay. It says specializing rock Pokemon. Do we believe him?
Let's go have a peek.
I don't remember how we set it up. What say you?
Did you think you'd be able to sneak past me?
No, I came here to fight you.
Don't yell at me, man.
Please.
Yeah,
don't.
I'm wondering if it's going to randomize but still keep the rock typing. Pissola.
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 Guys.
Oh my god, I want a Pissola.
Pissola's here.
Oh, look at it. It wants a hug.
What typing it? Is it still rock then? Because Pissola...
It would either be water,
okay,
rock,
it is
or
rock,
electric.
So maybe it is going to be still rock. There's going to be some rock
it
in
must
it.
Be electric rock, yeah.
Yeah. Done.
Easy. Remochick takes the win.
Grew level 7.
So it is a rock gym.
Oh god, what is this thing? I just thought about what this thing's gonna turn into.
It's gonna be a penis fish. And then a chicken.
Oh Jesus.
Fighting. Oh wow, you get a lot of level.
Yeah, that. We're gonna... Remochick is gonna be our new...
And we should get some money from doing these.
Yes.
Look.
Stop, you are light years away from...
He's
right there.
He's right there, man. You're so stupid.
You ding dong. I'm gonna eat an almond just to let you know.
Okay, just be careful, you know? Carampolian doesn't want to hear you chewing into the larva chew. Oh, I don't know how to feel about that one.
There's a lot of chews.
There are a lot of chews, a lot of Merrills and Mareeps.
Well, it's dead.
It's definitely
dead. Remochick is not going to deal. Is
that
not
one
gonna...
should give you some levels as well.
Remochick
is growing up fast.
Chick.
Chic!
Do you want to get sand attack for growl?
Yes.
Okay.
I do. I love that idea.
I'll ask your opinion on some things.
Yeah,
Psybeam.
Psybeam, we want that.
Why is it learning Psybeam?
I have no idea.
Oh, I think Remoraid can learn Psybeam.
I guess that makes sense.
Get rid of Scratch?
Like, it's technically a gun. Yeah, sure.
Although it's probably going to be a hitter, but...
Whatever, we can switch it up later. Cabalot. I don't... Kabuto and...
Diglett?
That could be cute. I was wrong.
Oh, I was wrong both of those.
It is Kabuto.
It's kind of a nightmare.
I kind of like it.
It's dead now.
I think I like it more than the sum. I like the sum of its parts more than its not the sum of its parts. You want to take on Brock?
Should we heal give him a Brocking? Or anything? Let's just try.
Nah, we got this.
This isn't a Nuzlocke, so we're good.
Brock, I'm Peter Gym Leader guy.
I wonder if we should have done a Nuzlocke.
I believe in rock hard defense and determination. That's why my Pokemon are all the rock type. You still want to challenge me? Fine. Gym battles, you're only allowed to use as many Pokemon as the gym leader. Since this is your first gym badge, I'll be using 2 Pokemon. Please choose the Pokemon. That's different.
What?
This is different.
Oh.
You have to pick 2.
Enter?
I kind of like that.
And...
That's neat. We could eventually do a Nuzlocke, Lynn. Like, this is us just kind of exploring the game for the first time, but a Nuzlocke could be a fun way to come back to
it. Where are my
it.
Moves?
There. Water Gun. Azursa seems like...
Yeah, I think Azursa's gonna be the one.
Yeah. Azursa it is.
Enter.
It's level 4, which is a problem, but...
We're gonna just hope that Remochick...
Yeah, Remochick.
There we go. I was like, did it freeze? Oh.
My name's Brock, and I like to suck.
I can't think of what he likes to suck.
Thai dude.
Oh, I don't like that.
Fleshy.
He's made of bubble gum.
Ew, he's like pre-chewed gum.
He's pre-chewed gum, man.
Gross.
Get out of here, pre-chewed gum, man.
Oh, yes, use that.
Oh, he polished his pre-chewed gum.
Although, is he faster than me?
He put it in his hands and rolled it around to make it all shiny.
He's like, oh, now it's a perfect ball. It'll roll real fast.
Rock, go wash your hands, dude. All right, Remesheek, you're growing up. Once it hits level 16, we'll get an evolve out of it.
Pseudoduck.
Oh,
is this a Golduck or a Psyduck?
Oh.
It's a... Okay, that's AI. I think it's hiding its awful face.
I think you're right. I think it's
that
hiding
its... That is definitely it. That's foul looking.
Poor Pseudoduck. Put it out as its misery,
It
Lindsay.
Just looks like it's like, I'm a freak. It's like, yeah. Oh,
oh
boy.
That's not good.
Nope. Not much we can do.
Okay, we're going to lose.
Yeah, we're going to lose.
Hold on, though. Oh, right. Yeah, we're definitely going to lose. That's fine.
Yeah.
You know, sometimes you lose.
We weren't prepared for Pseudoduck.
No, Pseudoduck
is... I made fun of him, and it wasn't... Actually, that's not good either, because this is just a normal type.
Yeah. Well, for one, Lin, we didn't know it was going to give us two Pokemon, which is cool. I think that's a cool idea, actually.
It is cool.
I like it. We lost $88. I hate that.
Oh, that sucks. Well.
Okay.
Maybe we should train a little.
I think we should.
By that, I mean, like, go look for some Pokemon in the grass.
Yeah. Good idea,
I still think we should be leveling Remochick.
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 Let's see what's here. I didn't even look in this area.
Yeah, we just kind of stammered back. Oh, I don't like that one.
Wow, you're kind of a... Oh, that might... Oh, God, what is that? That's going to be a weird... one to turn into.
So that's Phoeba and Nidoran.
Yeah. So it's going to turn into a Melodic and a Nidoqueen.
Okay.
I wonder if
that
it's...
That could be a glow up. That'd be fun, because I hate it right now.
I mean,
it's
I killed
awful.
It. Oh.
No, you didn't.
It's back.
Yeah, it's back. Do you have any status ailment Pokemon? Like any like thunder waves or anything of that nature? Okay, that
in my
works.
Box. That well, you works. Want me to catch it?
Yeah, this like a... I'm a lot like what it evolves into.
Yeah,
cool.
I guess if we don't like what it is, we could always split it and put it into something else.
I'm interested to see the glow up of this Nidobass.
Oh, you want to see it evolve?
Yeah, I want to see it evolve.
I wonder if we can evolve it with a Moonstone, if we found one.
Yeah, that's true.
There it is.
Because how do you evolve a Phoeba into a Melodic? Waterstone?
Is it levels?
Or is it a Waterstone?
I don't know. Is this all it's here?
Nope. That fucking rules.
Do you want me to catch
it? Can we have Polink?
it's just a picture of... It looks like just a picture that somebody got
of
Google.
Oh my god, I've never loved something and hated it more in my life.
It was like, oh, it's the Link Pokemon.
That's
I fucking
worst,
hate it.
Best
it's one
thing.
Of my least favorite Pokemon, how boring it is.
But Poliwhirl is fantastic.
Poliwhirl's just like, hello, I'm here. Made it better.
Way too funny.
Oh god, Polink.
Oh, Polink.
That's an AI, if I ever saw one.
But it's amazing. AI finally brought us something of value.
Yep.
Love it. Your tadpole, its bodily surface is always wet and slick. They spin around each other to generate energy.
They do weird things.
Okay, that needs to go on the team. I'm sorry.
Oh wow, I just like barely even moved and this thing happened.
Yeah, there's a lot of Nidobasses patrolling the streets.
Well.
Oh my god, I love that.
I at least want to get to level 12.
Poliwhirl.
What level does Torchic evolve?
16, I assume.
It might not.
No, really?
I feel like it's not always 16. Am I allowed to go this way? Yeah. They're not going to block me. That's good.
I don't know if it ever did.
It did back in the day.
With what?
With being like, you need to beat Brock before you can go this
oh,
way.
Oh, just some dude was like, why are you even looking at me?
Exactly.
Quit staring if you don't want to fight. Quit staring.
Quit staring at my hat.
I swear to God, if you swear at me one more fucking time.
What do you got?
Hopsley.
Hopsley?
Oh, that's a little freaky. A little alien.
It's a little weird.
Kind of like it.
Ember.
It has like...
Or I guess that would cancel out.
It has
rock.
Chow energy mixed with a bug.
I get that. I get that.
Chow bug.
Chow bug?
Chow bug.
Chow on a bug.
Ooh, that was a big hit.
Oh, you hit hard.
You hit hard, Hopsley. Get out of my face.
Now, should I start switching out for other Pokemon or should I keep leveling up this one?
Yeah, you want some... Cause you have to fight Brock with two Pokemon, so you need a second Pokemon. Right.
Do you want Azursa, maybe?
I think Azursa is a good choice. Either that or Drapoke.
You think?
Yeah, because that's water and...
It's not.
Oh, it's no
psychic
water?
Psychic dragon.
It will learn water moves, though, right?
Maybe, yeah. Should yeah. Would you rather that, then?
Which one do you think we're more likely to you?
Actually, you know what? Yeah.
I mean, you could get all three of them up.
The Sudowoodo, I don't think they're going to switch. So the Sudowoodo had fighting moves, and that's only a normal Pokemon.
Right, and the Sudowoodo is the one we're worried about. So yes. Yeah, maybe we'll get Drapoke up a bit. Okay. I like Drapoke, so.
I like shorts, the comfy and easy to wear.
Classic. This guy is a classic.
What a classic act.
We love him. Let's put him on our team.
Put him on our team?
Yeah, Joey.
Ben.
That's Ben. That's Ben.
I think people always think it's Joey. But that's the guy who really likes his Rattata,
yeah,
I believe,
the
in the second
guy.
Game.
Look at this idiot.
Oh, I didn't realize it's level 11. Should I even try?
His name's Crandall, practically.
Cranidal.
Cranidal. I don't like it.
Should I try to beat this thing? Or should I just
with
like...
With Drapoke? No.
Because it's real slow. So maybe no. I'll just do that and then switch to Remochick, or...
Do you think Clefdour can finish it?
I'll try. I guess it is half bug, so probably.
Yeah.
Or it's bug or poison, I'm not sure. Oh my goodness.
Hello, my sweet.
Ow. Oops. God.
Yeah, we need to get some stones and stuff. I wonder when they start letting you buy those.
Don't do that!
Don't pursue me. Oh, critical.
God, it is critical in me. Okay.
This area is a little scary.
Okay, I'm bringing the Remo chicken.
Bringing out the big guns.
Don't.
Oh, Clefdour is dead.
Clefdour, no!
Bye, Clefdour.
Why is it? It crit hits me all the time. You can't be that fast.
Good thing we're nuzlocking right now. We'd be in trouble.
I mean, I'd be more careful.
Of course, but we're getting some
bad
luck.
There we go. I guess this is probably like, oh, you're supposed to beat Brock and then go this way. That's why these Pokemon are a bit stronger.
Yeah, but also you can get some quicker level ups if we're smart about it.
No, we don't want Growl. Yeah, I'll give up on Growl. Thunder Wave.
Ooh, Thunder Wave. That'll be nice.
Sure, we'll
we want that.
Over Curse?
Curse can be okay. I would get rid of Leer.
Leer?
Yeah,
what does Curse do when you're not a ghost?
It's like poison, but stronger, but I think it takes half your health to use it.
That's only if it's a ghost Pokemon.
Oh, really? Then what does it do for not ghosts?
I don't remember. I gotta go
Me
heal.
Me neither. Only
yeah,
one way to
find
out.
Yeah, because it says, it's like, oh, it works different when it's ghost, but it doesn't tell you what it does. I hate that.
Well, we'll have to use it at some point to see what it does.
Certain moves where it's just like, oh, if this, it depends on what the Pokemon is. And I'm like, why don't you tell me what it does?
Hidden power, I think, is
yeah.
like that.
It's like, it depends on the typing. And I'm like, okay.
Yeah.
But to what extent?
You're annoying me.
Tell me.
Now that it's a different time of day, can we catch different Pokemon in that patch of grass?
I don't know.
Worth a shot.
We haven't caught any on here, though.
Oh, we haven't caught anything here? Then catch something.
Okay. I mean, we only got so many Pokeballs.
Yeah, but also, like, those trainers are pretty tough, so... We're finding a lot of bugs.
That could be an interesting evolution.
Yeah?
Like, a Butterfree, the thing that people want to screw.
Let's see what Curse does. Just out of curiosity.
Right.
Oh, you're confused.
I think it just ups a stat, maybe?
Speed fell,
attack
and defense. Okay, that's not bad.
Alright, well... Yeah. Because I think...
I feel like Drapoke ain't...
Depending on what Drapoke turns, it's probably an attacker.
Yeah, and I don't think it's a speed demon.
No. That's why we went with Relaxed.
Yes,
but I mean,
is.
We didn't have that many good options, I think.
Think you can take this thing?
Yeah.
We're trying to catch it, right?
Oh, I guess. You cocksucker.
Oh, we teleported. It got when he did the teleport on you.
Well,
ain't that a pity?
That's a peach.
For Pete's sake.
You?
Do you have some cool Pokemon to show me?
I do not.
Yes,
try
you
and
do.
Reach this drink.
Be careful, please. Also, I want some. What are you doing getting in this battle when we're...
I didn't press the button.
Oh, Geopod! I love it! I love it! God, there's a lot of... We're seeing a lot of the same, like, Poke groups.
I know. But, I mean, that's just how it be, I guess.
I like this one, though. Geopod's a winner.
I wonder if it has any hitting moves. Because I could just, like, keep tackling it until it dies. Oh, it knows Rollout.
It knows Rollout. That's not good.
Can I leave? Will it let me? Or is that one of the moves that's like, nope, you don't need
it? No, I think you can leave Rollout. It's just... It's gonna keep getting stronger.
It's just
so it's
he
risky.
Can't leave.
Yeah.
Well, that's why I'm gonna bring out the big guns.
Hello!
I suffer!
What? No, our Mushik's doing fine. Oh! Hopefully you can hurt it. Oh, you're dead.
Oh, no.
Can we, like, run from this? Oh, I thought you survived for some reason. I think you have to run.
Can we run from battles? I forget.
Oh, is this, like, a guy?
This is a... Yeah, this is a guy.
Oh, we're dead. Yeah, we're dead. Unless it stops rolling out somehow, but...
I think it stops eventually.
You might be right, but we're dead. We're gonna get rolled the fuck out. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I guess. Just, oh, I guess they added that.
It's pretty much the same as fainting.
Yeah. Yeah, goodbye.
Goodbye. I should have started with a Remo chick, but I mean, I couldn't have known that.
Go train somewhere that's not so rough, man.
Yeah, but we want to get fast levels.
It's not gonna happen if you keep losing.
Everything else is like fucking...
Losing Susan over here.
We
want
to go down here?
Yeah.
Then we're just gonna find the same shit.
But we need some easy levels.
Unless we want to go back into the forest.
See, that's new!
Oh!
Igaliris! You would have deprived us of this little freak.
Freak?
Why did you kill Igaliris?
Oh, do you want to catch it?
Yeah? You don't? It was gorgeous. It's also probably a little rare. Where are these Pokemon coming from?
Kerquill?
I hate that one.
What is Kerquill?
I think it's a...
Quillfish? Or no?
I actually don't know.
Oh, is it a Tranquil?
I guess.
That's an AI.
That's awful.
Yeah, it's pretty bad.
That's awful. Kill that. Unless you want to split it up.
I don't. Well.
Yeah, you did catch it. It gave you an opportunity.
All right, I guess. But we're running out of balls and money.
Well, we need more money. We're going
to
earn it.
Because we lost all our money to trainers.
Well, that's your fault.
Not my fault.
Oh, we didn't catch Kerquill.
That rollout was not my fault.
No, but you're fighting hard battles.
I'm not throwing another ball at this thing.
No, it's now or never, everybody. Fuck this Kerquill.
Fuck,
kill
it's
it.
Going down.
Kill it.
It's going down.
Remesheek, finish the job.
Dead. Dead, dead, dead.
Dead.
Yeah, we're not gonna get much here.
Ew.
Farts!
That's farts!
So it's Farfetch'd in Ralts.
It's farts!
It's farts.
Lindsay?
Yeah?
I'm afraid you have to catch farts.
I'll try!
I'm sorry, I don't make the rules.
I might kill it, though.
You killed farts.
I killed farts.
We need farts.
I'll try to find another farts.
You cannot catch a Pokemon that's name is farts.
How am I supposed to catch it?
I don't know, it just needs to happen.
I gotta bring out a different
I don't care
Pokemon.
If you have to come back later and get one. We need farts.
We got plenty of farts.
I can't believe the Pokemon's name is farts. This is so stupid.
Farts.
Oh, that's just good.
Oops. I always do that. I always think it's gonna, like, default to the attack, and it doesn't.
Maybe you should, throw a Thunder
Wave. One thing
at
about
it.
This Pokemon, I wish it didn't have Slowpoke's ears. I wish those were gone.
Oh, and yeah, that is kind of nasty, isn't it?
Yeah, I wish it... I don't like that it has two sets of potential ears.
Don't worry, it will evolve eventually. Throw a Thunder Wave at this son of a gun.
You think?
Yeah, because that'll up our chances of catching
okay,
it.
Okay, farts. Oh, no.
You gotta catch farts, Lynn. I don't make the rules, as I've established before. Oh no, confused. How are we gonna get that thunder? Oh, we're
fine. Did it. We did it.
Should we try to hit it one more time, or will that kill it? Well,
yeah,
I'll just throw a ball. Please, please stay in the ball, farts.
Don't. I like how the music like reset to
yes.
like to like encountering the Pokemon.
Yeah. We caught farts, Lynn.
We caught a case of the farts.
We got it. We've encapsulated the farts in our ball.
I'd always been with a stick. Doesn't have a stick.
Don't got no stick.
All right, farts. Into the box.
Yeah. Farts. Right, I'm gonna keep farts in mind, you know?
You always do.
What?
I'm bringing farts to the party.
Yeah, damn right.
I'm not, but maybe later.
Maybe someday. It's a plan of attack, buddy.
I have no idea.
Have you gone into that hotel?
No.
It looks different. I wonder if there's anything good in there.
Let's see.
Hello? Most major cities in Canada have hotels like this one. They're great for finding people to help or simply to rest and make time pass faster. Oh, so you can, like, make it night? People who have lost things often come to hotels to seek help from traveling. Pokemon trainers. They always hang out on the top floor and they give rewards for helping them. Oh, so it's like quests?
I guess so.
Maybe we should have a peek.
Welcome to the hotel. I don't want to stay.
No, we don't want to stay, but let's see what these quests are.
Oh, yeah, we should sop up that vomit that's been soaking.
Yeah, we could do that. soon.
Must be new. In many cities, you'll find hotels just like this one. Local resident. Well, it's been sitting there for a while. It's just going to...
Okay, Lynn.
Blah, blah, blah. People usually hand out great rewards to trainers who help them, so you don't want to miss out. Use this journal.
Okay, so these are like side quests.
Yeah.
That might help.
As for me, I'll also give you rewards for helping a certain number of people. Your current stats, according to my intel, you've helped no one. You're a very bad person. Help one more person, and I'll give you something good.
Well, let's see what this is all about.
Okay.
Nobody here.
Nope.
No one to help.
There's people in here.
There's three of them.
Hey, are you Pokemon trainer? I want to make some wild mushroom stew, but I'm afraid to go into Viridian Forest to pick them because of wild Pokemon. Help.
Oh, could I actually, like, pick the mushrooms I, like, ran into?
It seems like it. I'll need three tiny mushrooms. Okay, we can do that.
Wants three tiny mushrooms
three
from
Three tiny
Viridian?
Mushrooms. What do you want? Bug Pokemon are my favorite. I want to become a strong trainer using only bugs. Could you show me a fully evolved? Hey, we have one of those, right?
Yes.
Yeah, we can.
I'd have to go
easy.
Get it. Can I like just be like, I have it?
No, we have to.
Damn
go,
it!
We have to go grab it. But we can do that.
Hey, I need your help. Lost my revive while sitting on a bench earlier, and I'm worried sick. I'll never be able to defeat Brock without it. Please, will you help me? Thank you.
Did he lose it? So it's on a bench.
So I don't know which one I lost.
Revive
it.
On a bench.
But somewhere in Pewter City. I'm counting on you.
Lost medicine.
All right.
All right. Do you want to go do that and I'll clean up cat puke?
Sure.
All right. Be right back.
So you want me to do those things?
Well, just like go grab the Pokemon and...
Okay. Well, that's foul. Look at this thing.
Ew!
I'll kill it. God damn it. Like, part of me does not miss this type of Pokemon.
Mm.
In a sense.
I mean, it's slower, but...
I just wish that the like, encounter rates were a little bit tweaked.
Well, I mean, eventually you'll be able to get repels.
Yeah.
There's a Maelstrom.
But I mean, in general, I do like the random battles to a point.
I agree. Especially in something like a randomizer. Oh, you must be... Oh, looky here. Venokid is great.
You want that?
I like it. Do you like it?
It's weird.
It is weird. I like it.
Probably kill it, though.
What are you doing? Okay, we're fine.
Oh, I didn't kill it. You want me to catch it? Because
yes.
I think this might be the last Pokeball.
It's worth it for Venokid, baby.
I guess so, but you gotta remember what it turns into.
It's, yeah, it's all part of the plan of having Venokid. Venokid is mine. Poison Electric, probably?
Bug electric. So it's like a Charge-a-Bug situation. All right. Gotta find more mushrooms.
One more mushroom.
Did I fight you?
Mushrooms, they grow back. Don't sweat the mushrooms.
Go spend the night at... Okay.
Oh, okay. That's cool. So you can just spend the night
okay,
at the
that's
hotel
two.
If you want more I thought it was three.
Yeah, we need three. But they don't always give you tiny mushrooms.
Oh.
So keep an eye out for mushrooms.
There's some. You can't go past that cut. Blah, blah, blah.
I don't know. Cut yet.
Get out of here, slow roll.
When I first saw that, I thought for a second it was like Lunatone.
It has just like a heavenly presence.
Heavenly. It just looked like a moon.
It kind of looks like, you know how in Alice in Wonderland, the Cheshire Cat comes out of like the moon and smiles at you?
Yeah.
It's like that, but instead of the Cheshire Cat, it's Slowpoke.
Okay, that's not gonna do.
Nope. Getting RNG'd, buddy.
God damn it.
You're getting RNG'd to hell.
This freak again.
We already have you.
You're old news!
Get out of my face.
I should be training other Pokemon, actually.
You absolutely should.
You've got enough levels. I just want you to evolve.
We all do.
I'll put you in.
Yeah, get your poke in the front of the pack.
I should get them, like, evened out.
It has been saving, right? Like,
I have been saving, yes.
Okay, good. So are we going to have to... well, we can't get to those ones. So are we going to have to, like, go sleep at the hotel to get more? I feel like we...
Seems that way.
Yeah. But what you can do, you can go get your fully evolved bug, go up there, do that, sleep at the inn.
I might as well just do it all at the same time.
That's new.
Caclu.
Is that a Metabot?
It's a Riolu.
Oh.
We can't catch it, though, because we don't have any balls.
Aw, that's unfortunate.
Yeah.
Because that would be a cool... I feel like that would be a cool fully evolved. It's like a
Beedrill
mixed with a... Lucario? That sounds cool.
Yeah, I guess it compensates for all the money you're spending by having the side quests, I guess?
Yeah.
Because I assume they give you money? It'd be nice if they gave me
money. Either
money
or, like, good hole. Oh my god, it's just a Piplup in a hole.
It's melted.
It just looks like it's coming out of a hole to me.
Oh, it just looks like its body melted to me.
There's just like an ice hole in the ground. It's like,
hello. Oh, I'm poking out of the ground.
Well, that would be a good one to catch, but we can't.
No, unfortunately not. Well, wait a minute.
We can remember that.
That's weird.
What?
Remember we said that the Pokemon were genderless?
Oh.
Not that one.
Oh, I guess not all of them.
Weird.
Yep.
Wonder why that happened.
No idea.
Wow, I like it. It looks like Tattletale.
Oh my god, it does. That's
looks
me.
Like a Furby.
I hate it.
I like it.
I hate it.
I like it.
So that is a Meryl and a monkey.
Yeah. Except that I know it's going to turn into the monkey I don't like.
God, it disgusts me.
Why?
God, we
it's a hand, I
we
guess.
We need Pokeballs.
Yeah.
Missing out on all these good mons.
I'm curious with the... I'm assuming that the evolving of, like, the Slowpoke one would... I wonder if you could evolve it through stone and leveling, because...
Why would you be able to do that?
Don't you evolve Slowpoke through a stone?
Oh, through slacking, right. With King's Rock, isn't it?
Not slacking. That's a
different... sorry, Slowking.
No.
Slowpoke, Slowbro.
Slowbro.
But there's also Slowking.
Yeah, but that's like a split.
Yeah.
It's not a three evolution Pokemon.
No, but that's what you're saying is you could evolve it two different ways, right?
Well, the Dratini part of it would be levels.
Yes.
And I think it's a water stone for Slowbro. I don't give a shit about the other one. I don't like that Pokemon.
Okay.
All right, you want me to get this thing
Yeah, we
out.
Need to show that kid our fully evolved butter free.
All right.
He's gonna be so excited.
Get rid of you for now, I guess. Shift.
Yeah, that'll do.
That'll do for now.
I feel like we need to get that Poliwhirl gear in our party. It's so good. It's all good.
Oh dear. Oh yeah, benches. We could also look at the benches while we're around.
Yeah, that's true.
Not that
Might
one.
Might as well do that.
Can't be that many benches.
I would think not. There's one right. There's three there. Did you check all three?
Three?
Yeah.
Where?
Next to that kid. There's three. One, two, three.
Oh.
One, two.
There it is.
Okay, now we right. don't have to go up
Now let's just go get the... I'm not going... Oh, yeah, I gotta sleep, and then I gotta...
Yeah, sleep at the hotel, go upstairs, do two of the quests, then we'll go back and get the third. Or you could do the sleep, go get it, and then go up and do all three quests.
How long do I need to sleep for?
Probably 12, or maybe just 6. 6 or 12, not 24.
We'll do 6, I guess.
So do you want to go get the tiny mushroom now and do everything? Oh, no, you're already up here. Go do them.
All right.
They're right there. Let's see what our rewards are.
What's this music from? It's not from this.
I'm
so
not
big.
Sure.
It's like the ultimate bug Pokemon. Yeah,
oh, you got a Dough Mask. So it gives us Pokemon.
No.
So that would be...
Yamask?
Dodrio and Yamask? Well, we'll have to go look at it.
Yes, I got your revive. You did? Thank you so much. Brock will be a cakewalk with this.
Okay, and he
Can
gave
I
us
just have money?
CM.
I just want money.
You could sell it if you didn't want it. Right?
What?
You can sell things.
Not Pokemon.
No, but TMs. You can
Pokemon.
Sell the if you don't want to use frustration.
I'm getting frustrated.
Shut your butt.
With you.
I'll kill you.
Oh, no.
I mean, not
alone. Let's see.
Well, get that buggy out of my party. I don't want to see it no more. I don't like it at all.
I'm interested to see what it turns into.
Oh, it scares me. It's got a weird penis beak. Farts. Can we put that in our party? I love it.
All right. I mean, it would probably be fine against... Wait, a rock type's good against steel?
No, I think steel's good against rock.
Oh, well, maybe we should take this into the thing instead.
So who we... Well, we gotta get rid of that.
Are we getting rid of the bear? Because that's what's out right now.
I don't know. Still, I'm curious to see what it evolves into.
It's gonna be a bear, a blue bear, probably.
Mm-hmm.
You can't have everything, Max.
I know.
But I will, because I think this will...
Yeah, that will be a
stop. I don't want to look at it.
That will be a good Pokemon for Brock. So.
Yeah, I just need to, you know, get it some
get it
levels.
Leveled up. Well, let's go get tiny mushrooms, and we'll let our weird gear Poliwhirl.
Hopefully, I'm gonna get some. It levels. Keeps scaring me, so I'm gonna save again.
Go to the Pokemart.
We don't have much money.
Yeah, but you can sell that TM, maybe.
Do you not want frustration?
What, is frustration good?
I don't know. Let's see. Full power attack that grows more powerful the less the user likes its trainer.
We
yeah,
don't
let's get,
want that.
Let's sell that.
Sell that for sweet cash money. Oh, I can't buy that. Never mind. you can sell your mushrooms. Those are just money. Yeah,
we need the tiny ones,
yeah,
but we can get rid of these ones.
They're not worth
I guess that's
very
also
much.
A way to get some money.
They're not worth very much.
No, they are not.
But yes.
I guess in a sense, if this was a Nuzlocke, we'd be saving a lot more money.
Absolutely, we would.
So hopefully we slept enough to make the mushrooms come back.
If you didn't, it should be soon. How long did you sleep for? 6 hours?
6 hours.
Oh, yeah, it's dark. That's what we want, right?
I don't know. I think... did they say specifically how long I needed to sleep?
I think it's just sleep.
Okay,
I think it's just the act of sleeping would refresh them.
Okay.
Dear God!
Okay!
That's a...
That looks like it's suffering.
That is definitely suffering. It looks like they took the head of a horsey and stretched it over top of a tentacle.
I'm gonna switch this out, because this is...
poor thing.
And then, yeah, Poliwhirl there is looking exactly how I feel. is it a water and a poison type, probably?
That's a problem.
Switch this in.
That's a big fat problem.
God, yeah, that's a custom.
Lindsay. End its suffering. Yeah, that would be a custom, wouldn't it?
I would assume.
That means somebody made that. You sick fuck.
Or, yeah, that does not look like an AI one.
It doesn't.
I thought I had a psychic move, but I guess I don't.
One of your Pokemon has a psychic move, but I don't think it's this one.
No, it's not. But I'm just gonna get the levels. I can take care of it.
Can you?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
It looks like they sped this up, which is nice.
Yes, they did.
The battle is a little quicker than I'm used to.
Snappy.
Yeah.
Which I want.
Yes, definitely.
Dead.
Ah.
End its suffering.
Poor thing.
Did that appear because it's nighttime, I wonder? God.
I think so, yes, probably. Oh, that's fun.
I like that.
I actually do like that.
Yep.
That feels right.
Yep.
Unlike Paulink here.
Does not feel right.
No, but I love it. Retro. Oh, yeah, I would use that. That's just good.
I bet that would... Although, it would...
Eradicate might funk
yeah.
it up.
It's the purple that really makes it nice.
Yeah, agreed.
And I don't...
Well,
I don't
just admire it, then.
I don't mind Rattata.
Yeah, me neither. Yeah, grow my...
Or Rattata, or how, whatever it's...
Charge. Is that just, like, buffs...
I think it buffs an electric move, which we don't have.
No, we don't need that.
Yeah, I'll give up.
Stupid Pokemon.
That's so stupid.
I hate it, and I love it. Tiny Mushroom.
Okay, that's it.
Do you want to just collect a few, just for money's sake?
Sure, that's not money.
Nope, but it's levels, which we also need.
That's true. Mushrooms?
God damn.
Oh!
Ah!
I don't know if I like it.
Pelper. I mean, good to know that's there, though, because if you want some Wooper DNA...
I don't know if I want that.
No, but Wooper DNA.
Oh, gotcha.
You could
take
the Wooper out and play around with it. You could make, like, a Misdreavus Wooper.
Get out of here.
Get out of here.
Get out of my sight.
It's just a Belper. Belper.
God. I really like that.
That's a good one.
You cannot harm Poliwhirl.
Nice that Poliwhirl has hypnosis for catching. We got a few good catching mechanics here with our Thunder Wave and our hypnosis.
Yeah.
Good to know for when
we need to make
some
money.
We need to make some motherfucking money. Level 8, that's looking good.
I wonder if it has the thing where it's like, oh, if you run in the grass, you're more likely to run into something, but...
Is that, like, a real thing?
I think it's a thing in some of the games.
Okay.
But in this one, I'm running into things so often, I don't think it really matters.
Probably not.
Like, even if I walk, I run into things really fast. Yeah.
Yeah, it's pretty high encounter rate.
Yeah.
It's slow roll.
Slow his reel.
Slow Israel? Is that what you just
slow
said to
his reel.
I think it's slow Israel, like the country.
Oh, I don't know how slow or fast it is. It's probably not very fast at all because it's a country and it doesn't
move.
Yeah,
countries. Well, they move the speed that the Earth is spinning around the sun.
That's true. What's in here?
Apples, Pokemon.
Let's see if anything's new that pops out. Nope,
no, it's
just
farts.
Farts.
It's just farts.
Just a case of the farts.
That's farts right there. You've defeated farts.
I'm curious to see what happens. Oh, if I get a water stone, I could evolve, maybe evolve this? Because of the poly way?
Yep.
Oh, I'd love to have a Politoed, actually, but I forget. I wonder how you get Politoed in this.
How do you make Politoed?
You have to trade originally, but like maybe that's not the case in this.
I wonder if they did the thing where there's like an item that just acts as the trade, like in Arceus and such.
I love that about Arceus. Mm. It's one thing I liked. I didn't have to rely on somebody else to get stuff.
Yeah, because otherwise you can't make like Gengars and stuff.
Yeah. Oh.
Yeah, go get your final quest and then maybe we'll try Brock again.
Sure.
I think. Unless you want to go, like, do one of the little... Maybe rematch your rollout man or something first.
Rematch? That was Brock.
Brock was the rollout man?
Yeah.
I thought it was a random dude in the countryside.
Oh, it was, yeah.
Yeah,
okay.
It was. You silly lady. What are we getting? What are we getting? A ball mushroom. Is that just sell better? Because if it does, then good. Let's
probably
go sell it.
I think most mushrooms are just sellables.
Let's go sell some stuff.
Oh, I help people.
Yeah, give me what I got coming to me.
Three.
That's my secret. Here's one more thing. As a gift for helping so many people, I want to give you this. Oh, there you go. You get Flash.
I guess that'll probably be handy.
Illuminate dark caves. Help you progress your journey. Help more to people. We did.
Any more people here? Did more people come later, I wonder?
No, I think talk to him again. I think that was our reward for helping one person. So I think
he said I have to help two more people.
Okay, you're right.
Yeah.
You're right. I
is this like Persona music or something? It seems familiar.
It's probably just a Pokemon game.
Okay, let's go fight Rollout Man.
Yeah, who should we lead with?
I'm leading with what I got.
What do you got? Because it would have been smart to... Oh wait, he's got multiple Pokemon anyway.
Yeah.
Is this guy, was he the rolloader?
Yeah.
Yeah, throw like some, I don't know.
Can we try to hypnosis him?
Yeah, hypnosis might be a good idea, because then the rollout could fail. Or actually, the rollout will fail. He's sleeping.
Yeah, he's not going to roll out.
Oh, he woke up. He shed his skin. Just water gun this coonus. Boo, 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 bye-bye.
Oh, he's playing in the mud. Good.
Good. Play in the mud, you fool. Stupid fool.
He got confused because of what he's looking at.
He reminds me of something, and I'm not quite sure what it is.
The Poliwhirls?
No. The Geodude slash...
Meta Sling.
Meta.
That's fine.
Thing. Ew! Gross!
That's kind of a mess.
That disgusts me.
That's just broccoli.
That's just
straight up broccoli.
That broccoli came to life and looked me in the eye, and I don't like it.
I want to eat you. I don't need you to have a face.
I don't need you to have thoughts and feelings and stuff. Just get in my mouth.
You're not meat.
You are not.
Undershock.
Tendershock. That's always a nice thing to have. He looks cool there. He looks like he has little gears for feet.
Does he?
Yeah.
Bubble?
Oh, he's learning moves all
over. Is Bubble better than Water Gun?
Yes.
It is because it has a status thing.
Yes. It can make their speed fall down.
Not a status thing.
Bopini?
Yeah, that's fine.
What's a Bopini?
A happening in a Bonsley?
Oh, I couldn't quite figure it out. It looks like Pinocchio.
Bopini.
It looks like Pinocchio's little...
It looks like it has a funny little mouth. It's like...
It's Pinocchio's little sister, Bopini.
Also sat at the cool kids table?
No.
Yeah, it had the hairstyle.
It did, but it was the little sister, so she's at home. She doesn't go to school yet.
All right, should we go try Brock?
Yeah, let's rock Brock.
So we got two Pokemon that are like 12 and 13, so we're on par with them.
Yeah, the problem was the Sudowoodo guy.
Which... Should we put Polink against it since it is partially evolved?
Sure.
Like, actually, we could check its stats and see how that goes.
Also true.
See which one hits harder or has more defense.
Or like what moves would be more appropriate.
All right, let's see. What are your stats?
Because the Water Steel was a good type matchup for it, I believe,
19
right?
And 25. 23. And so this has more defense. This has more attack. I think we probably want the defense.
I think both of that typing is good against rock. So steel's good against rock, water's good against rock. Like, I feel like we're looking good.
All right.
I think we're gonna stick with that.
Polink.
Okay.
Let's put Polink out first and see how it goes.
Do you want to go to the mart? Actually, go to the mart after the gym, because then we'll have a nice chunk of cash and we can sell those mushrooms and then head on our merry way.
Okay, let's go.
I'm having a good time. This is fun.
This is strange.
I'm Brock again. Here I am being Brock one more time. One time, two times. Brock, Brock, Brock. Come on in and
you
use your Pokemon.
And you.
It's the rematch of the century. We're going to hit the sprinkler system and make Onyx say, ew, I don't like water. And it'll be all soft and Pikachu
can
electro. I forgot he existed. Gum Man was a... Oh, he survived. He's sturdy. Sturdy.
Good. He's playing in the mud because he's also confused at what he's looking at.
Oh, yeah, muddy gum.
He's like, look at that thing. Polink. It's staring at me.
It's staring directly
with blank
my
expression.
Soul.
It's so blank.
It's judging me. Get rid of this thing.
I'll try, but it's like, it's probably water rock, so.
Use the steel type on it. I think it'll be.
Steel type? I don't have any steel moves.
Oh, Vice Grip isn't steel. Yeah. Shit. I guess just
wait, can I use electric on it? Because it's water and rock. That might work.
Give it a shot.
Because you always said that rock doesn't have any resistance.
Yeah. Yeah, we like that. Okay. Hey, it's paralyzed. We like that.
Stop low kicking me!
Low kick is super effective against Poliwhirl.
I'm gonna hope that it gets paralyzed.
Yay!
Or dies. Yay!
Sweeps the gym!
What do you have to say for yourself, Polink? Alright then.
Yeah, that's about what I thought.
Just zoom in on his face.
I took you for granted. Yay, we got some money. As proof of your victory, here's the boulder badge. Here's the boulder badge. Proof of your victory.
I'm sure there's somebody that wanted to see the boulder badge, didn't they?
Who was it? Here. Rock Tomb. Rock Tomb. That contains Rock Tomb. It's a rock move that will slow the opponent down. All kinds of trainers in the world. You appear to be very gifted. Go to Cerulean. Test your abilities.
One premium wonder trade ticket.
What does that mean?
What does that mean?
Can you wonder trade with people?
Congratulations on winning the first gym. That fight was incredible.
Thank you. Appreciate
it. What is that?
Yeah, what can we do with a wonder trade ticket?
Does that just like let me get a random Pokemon?
Is it actually wonder trade with other people playing the game?
No.
That's what wonder trading is.
Debugger? I don't know.
What is the wonder ticket? Well, maybe the Pokemon Center will tell us.
That's... Okay, there was a person. Was it you?
Pokemon trainer, I brought flute. Oh, yeah, flute. Yeah, he wanted to give us a flute. That's the city's badge. Here you go, flute. Black flute. What do
Black
that
flute.
Do? Makes a Pokemon less likely to appear. Oh, that's cool.
Playing caves and forests.
There you go. So it's like an antidote. Or not antidote. It's like a repel that you don't have to spend money on.
That's handy.
That is handy.
Oh, I'm allowed in for free?
Yeah.
We are very proud of the rare prehistoric Pokemon fossils we have on display in the museum.
Yeah, bet you are.
The fossils displayed here were Pokemon that lived hundreds of millions of years ago. Really puts things into perspective, doesn't it? No.
I mean, no, it doesn't at all. What's this?
What is this?
We're not just a museum. We also do lots of research on fossils. We have a machine that revives Pokemon from fossils, but it's broken. We're trying our best to get it back working soon. I'm in a cool move. It can cause fun. It's called Metronome.
I do not want that.
Oh, really?
No, I don't like Metronome.
Really?
Really?
That's fun.
No.
Okay. All right. Ooh, Dragonite.
Different fossil Pokemon live during different time periods. For
That's
example,
false.
Omanyte and Kabuto both lived in Kanto a long time ago. They lived millions of years ago. Millions
nope,
of years ago
true.
Apart from each
don't
other.
Don't believe any of these people. They're all spouting nonsense. Hello, I'll teach you Mudslap if you want to answer a quiz question.
Do we care about this?
Sure, let's give it a shot. Question the first. Which Pokemon can be revived into its
dome?
Correct. What's the only fossil that can't evolve? That would be
Aerodactyl.
Yep. Which of these is regenerated from the skull? Cranny?
Cranidos.
Cranny. Here's Mudslap. Who do we want to give Mudslap?
Panchu,
accuracy.
Maybe?
It's a ground
because that's a ground poke. Oh, I say Panchu or Slugrock?
Yeah, both of those are ground types, so both of them would get the effects. It's a physical move, right?
Yeah.
Do you think they're both physical attackers? Maybe Slugrock's more likely to be
Done.
Physical? I feel like, maybe.
Sand attack? Because it doesn't...
Yeah, that's true. This is like a sand attack, but it hurts them, so
yeah.
We like that. Perfect. Good work, everybody.
Thank you.
Clap, clap, clap.
Let's get out of here.
Yeah, let's go to the shop and get some mother loving money and do some shopping.
Okay.
We need more Pokeballs and more rearrangers of Pokemon DNA. Whoa,
oh,
splicers
reversers.
And reverser. What's a reverser?
A splicer that reverses the DNA of a fused Pokemon to create the inverse version.
Oh, that's interesting, too.
Oh.
Cool.
Well, let's get some Pokeballs.
Well, get out of here first, Lynn. Hold on.
What?
Because we can sell some stuff. We might as well sell those mushrooms you got in the forest.
Sure. All of them?
Yep. Yeah, that's all they're for is money,
I can also
right?
sell the black flute, but probably not.
Don't.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that's good. We like that. There, now we got some money to spend.
How many Pokeballs?
We want a lot of Pokeballs, but we want to save some money for Splicy Reverses, so I would say spend like $3,000, maybe?
15?
Yeah, that seems right, right?
Okay.
That'll give us lots of money to catch Pokemon, and then maybe just buy a few of these.
A few Splicers?
A few Splicers and maybe like a Reverser just to have.
So what, 4, maybe?
Sure, yeah.
And
then
one
we
of
can
these.
Reverse something for if we feel like it.
All right.
Cool. Now we have money
we've
and we
used
can
all
continue.
Of our money. We don't have money anymore.
We don't got money no more.
All right.
Should we go a little further or call that a video? What do you think?
What do you think?
Let's go just slightly further.
Okay.
Make our way towards the cave.
Let's see. We should really get
You should heal whole Link up before we go on an adventure.
I gotta get some more of these Pokemon up to snuff.
Well, since we gotta go heal, let me end the video.
Okay. I'll heal while you're ending.
All right, everybody. Next time on GameFace, we're gonna go towards the cave. We beat Brock. We caught farts. And everything's looking pretty fantastic. I'm having a great time. Hope you are too. Be sure to let us know if you would like to see more of this insanity. Liking the video, commenting with any Pokemon that stuck out to you. How do you feel about farts, specifically? How do you feel about Polink? What are your thoughts on Polink?
I actually like Polink. It's so stupid.
I love it and hate it so much.
Because I just like took a picture of Poliwhirl, doubled it, and just slapped it on top
it's
of the
amazingly
sprite.
Amazingly bad, and it's just my favorite.
And just, I like Poliwhirl's vacant stare.
It's like the perfect fusion.
It's good.
Thanks for watching, everybody.
Mm-hmm.
Later.
Bye.